Oncology services are really divided up into three major buckets. Surgical oncology, radiation oncology, and then there's medical oncology. Medical oncology has longly been considered sort of the primary care of the cancer patient experience.
Nationwide and here in Spokane, there has been a shortage of medical oncologists. Patients have to go far and wide to Seattle, to Minneapolis and other places. So there are patients out there who saw me who were waiting for many, many weeks.
In the middle of 2020, Providence decided to start providing these services under the Providence umbrella.
So that actually assures them prompt care. Prompt care saves lives. And the only piece missing with Providence was a medical oncologist. And now we are here. This is a full-fledged, developed, matured program where we are offering state-of-the-art standard of care cancer treatments, and we're treating patients every day.
There's so much that a good, solid oncology program can do in terms of wraparound services, support services. It's not just treating the patient medically, it's treating the whole patient for everything they need.
It takes a village, as we know. And sometimes with a cancer diagnosis, it takes more than a village. And that's what we provide here.
Having those physicians in place to see patients in a timely way and to be able to provide the best care and the most up-to-date standards of care under the Providence umbrella, we're here. You don't have to wait for care, and you don't have to expect or accept anything but the highest standard of care. Providence is the place to come.
It is set with the tenets of know me, care for me, and ease my way. And I see that resonate with everybody who works here. That makes this place special, where patients want to come back and get their cancer treatment and walk this journey through.
Patients, when referred to Providence Oncology and Hematology, are going to get the best care there is. And I'm not just excited about that, I'm very emotional about that.